My name is Minzy. This is my physical fitness exercise project. This is my weekly plan. Week 1, I do the flexibility on Wednesday and Saturday. Week 2, I do the flexibility on Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday. Week 3, I do the flexibility on Wednesday and Saturday. This is my FITT goals for flexibility. Frequency, 2 to 3 times a week. Intensity, 3 to 4 repetitions for each stretch. Each stretch hold 15 to 30 seconds. Time, 20 to 30 minutes. Time, upper stretch for exercise, torso stretch for exercise, lower stretch free exercise, and whole body stretch one exercise. This is my week one schedule of flexibility. I will do the stretching upper torso, lower and whole body stretch. And I will do each stretch for 50 seconds and 3 repetitions. I will have 2 minutes break. And I will increase the time for 20 seconds on Saturday. This is my week 1 flexibility fitness record. And the time, I will do upper stretch, and I have leg stretch, deadlift stretch, mountain pose, overhead chest set stretch, and torso stretch. I will do the child pose, cobra, beach pose, sit twist. Lower stretch, I will do warmer, pigeon dog, face down, quad stretch. Whole body stretch, I will do the triangle pose. This is my week 2 schedule of flexibility. I will increase the time from 50 seconds to 20 seconds, from 20 seconds to 25 seconds. And I will decrease the break time from 2 minutes break to 1 minute 30 seconds. This is my week 2 flexibility fitness record. And this is my week 3 schedule of flexibility. I will increase the time from 25 seconds to 30 seconds. This is my week 3 flexibility fitness record. Basic principle of fitness. Overload. While I'm doing flexibility, I will increase repetition that I can load, even I feel tired. Progression. Increase the repetitions or time in flexibility. Reduce the break time in flexibility. Specificity. My weakness is flexibility, so I choose it. To improve my flexibility, I will change through the upper stretch, torso stretch, lower stretch, and whole body stretch. Versatility. I was a long distance runner when I was in middle school. Through this report, I want to do exercise continuously because the exercise is good for personal health. The benefit from the exercise, there are 4 benefits. Social wellness. I play sport with my mother. I think exercise increases the time my mother and I get along. Physical wellness. After taking exercise, I feel I can sleep better at night and I eat more than before. Emotional wellness. After doing exercise, I can get rid of the bad mood. It can make me more relaxed. Spiritual wellness. Exercise can make me keep my mind awake, so that I can have more energy to handle my work. This is my flexibility fitness photo. Thank you for your listening.